A new North Carolina bill could ban future COVID vaccine mandates. Republicans are advancing a measure to prohibit public school officials from requiring COVID shots for students. State agencies would also be blocked from punishing employees who refuse the shots. Private business owners would still be allowed to make their own decisions on mandates.